Hey guys, welcome back to my another vlog. I'm so happy today that it's so amazing day and I'm finally shooting with one of my amazing friends. So it's a shoot day and I just thought why not I'll vlog something and keep you guys updated because there's something amazing that I'm going to upload on YouTube super soon. So yep, I'll see you around. Okay, you guys, so that was Apeksha. Woohoo! So that was Apeksha taking amazing pictures. And obviously, मैं इसके बारे में ही बोलती रहती हूँ whenever I click pictures or अरे यार और I shoot videos or anything, like she is my go-to person. And I will link all the Insta के handles in the description box below. You can go and check it out. She has some amazing content on her feed. Also, we just got done with our first location. तो अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं चेंबूर कैंप में भी टू हैव सम फूड एंड यस बाय. Another location, we want to shoot something related to food, so we came at my favorite place, that is Jama. Usme mobile mein uta dikh raha hai but pata nahi kyun never bahut zyada traffic hai to uska awaaz shayad se zyada aaye aur meri awaaz kam, so Apeksha wahan par park kar rahi hai and we'll head on into this Jama shop. Damn, you guys, just look at the texture, just look at this. I decided to take this one, black jamun. Okay, so we came at our another location, that is the Sindh Pani Puri. I don't know, mobile mein sab bulta kyun lag raha hai. So Apeksha suggested me this place to have Pani Puri right now. And right now it's, I guess, 3 baj gaye hain na, 3 ya 4 baje honge. So it's amazing time to have Pani Puri. So we'll try on and देखते हैं कैसा है. Since I have eating, I'll be eating this first time. So I don't know ये कैसा होगा. और ये ठंडा Pani Puri I hate most of the time. But since she has made me, she has hyped about it so much कि मुझे अब ये try करना है. Apeksha behind the scene, behind the scenes wala, behind the camera lens wala. Bahut zyada tasty hai ye, like Apeksha ne suggest kiya, mujhe laga bahut kharab hoga but actually bahut acha. She's telling me bang on Apeksha. Hi guys, so actually Apeksha got some work to do, so she left and I came here with my best friend, meri best friend ke saath. So she's there right there, as you can see. She's clicking pictures of some tree or flowers, I don't know what. So yeah, actually ye bahut casual vlog hai, isme na I am doing anything, matlab itna kuch exciting, so just a casual vlog hai where I am just living my daily life. So yes. मिताली व्लॉग चालू है, तू कैसी पागल. ये ऐसे रहता है, ऐसे ऐसे चाइल्डिश, यू अंडरस्टैंड. ये मेरे व्लॉग में जाएगा, आई एम गोइंग टू वॉच यू. मैं टाकना रहा.